just continue to work on your own operation.
Here's Vaughn, gets taken down from behind.
Hey!
So you look at this little shove to McEwen.
Yo, what's good, YouTube, man? It's your buddy, one and only SFL, buddy. And we back with another reaction video, dog. I almost did what I did last video, but guess what? I didn't do what I did last video. You know, first intro, straight to the point, man. Stop playing with me. I'm really like that. Nah, for real. But hey, man, before we start, like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on all my social medias. They're on the screen. But yeah, man, we got a reaction video. We're going to do NFL funny moments of 2023 since the season is over. We're just going, you know what I'm saying, look back on, you know, the funny moments that happened in the NFL. Is, you know, like I said, man, I'm trying to do different content, so this is something new. I never done it before. Next, probably see some basketball, some, you know, just some different stuff. But let me see. Like I've been saying before, I do stream on Facebook. Link is in the description. Also, you can follow me on my Facebook too. Well, I don't know, cause a lot of people don't understand, like, just cause you watch, like, it's cool about watching, but, like, you know, you gotta follow, subscribe, whatever it is, and then turn the post notifications on, and also like, and like, kind of be like engaged into like the content, like, you know what I'm saying? Let me know you there. Like, if I'm streaming on Facebook and you just watching and you ain't saying nothing, let me know something. You know what I'm saying? Be like, yo, girl, you know, something, bro. Let me know that you watching it. Cause, bro, like, when I be like looking at my viewers and stuff, bro, it be like different people, like, out of nowhere. Like, they be having some weird names. Like, if y'all don't see, like, y'all probably see me look down and be like, who the, and like, I don't say what I want to say, but like, it be, I don't know, just some funny names. But then, like I was saying, it be like some weird names that be watching me. I don't, they be like different accounts. They be fake accounts. So I be like, bro, who the is this? Like, you know what I'm saying? But back on topic. We're gonna be reacting to NFL funny moments. Yeah, man, I'm trying to just grind, bro. I'm trying to give y'all as much content as possible. Yeah. Yep. So, if you wanna collab, Play some games or something. Bro, anything, bro. Just hit me, bro. Hit me, bro. I'm an open person. I'll be, you know what I'm saying? I'm down to work. Anything for that money on, you feel me? Not anything. Pause! Not anything. Chill, bro. Stop. Let's get to the video, bro. Cause I ain't got time today. Y'all niggas.
To Mixon. Short of the first down. Alex Kappa lost its Kappa as Taki Taki made the tackle.
I'm telling you, you ought to write kids' books.
He just reestablishes the line of scrimmage. He is so good. Onyemata right there, shocking. Send him away. I mean, Onyemata. Own your father, own your sister, own your brother. He owns them all.
I'll give you three guesses, Kevin.
Is it the brotherly shove? There's a flag down, so the shove may have had some early movement.
No love for the shove?
No love for the shove. The flag dropping from this above.
Offside. Defense number 91. Results in the first down.
Well, that'll fit like a glove for Arizona's offense. A first down and a five-yard gain.
Intentional grounding. Offense number 7. It's a 10-yard penalty. I'm talking to America here. Excuse me.
Damn, who talking to? You don't listen to me.
That is the best line I've ever heard, Adam Fisher. We'll get to the penalty in a minute. He just told Geno Smith, I'm talking to America.
He's hearing it from upstairs. Could you see it?
That's beautiful.
Shaq would have been proud of that dunk.
From the 9, Howell. Couldn't get it to Thomas in space, and Cameron Thomas chases him, and Kaiser White bangs into the quarterback.
Miami 17-3. They get the ball to start the second half. They turn it at halftime. Go get him, Mike. Hustle in there. We're hustling to Maria. We won't pull a hamstring, I promise.
As he tries to leave the field at halftime, getting stopped by a security guard initially, and he had plenty to say. Talking to him coming back at the half, he said, "That's never happened to me ever in my coaching career. I was fully committed and I wasn't going to be stopped."
We have seen that pose and that look on Robert Saleh's face for the majority of the night. Robert Saleh's face for the.
I wasn't going to be stopped.
Football head ass. baseball hit, soccer ball, golf ball, pinball.
Seen that pose and that look on Robert Saleh's face for the majority of the night.
Yeah, he is.
He's steaming right now.
He is so hot inside.
The Grinch is just called timeout.
That says it all.
The mask is up. We now know that the Grinch looks like that person.
If CeeDee Lamb just comes off the ball and curl and runs a curl route, it's a 12-yard game. So some of...
I don't even want to look at that.
Tap out.
Yeah, I'm not tapping out yet. Analytics says go for it, by the way.
Hey, man. Hold on. These comments, bro. These are some wild remarks, bro. Like, I don't think they really be hearing what they be saying. Like, I ain't even gonna repeat what he said, because I'm... No, never mind, bro. I'm twisting my words up and shit.
Come on, let's have some fun.
Let's have some fun. You like that? If Max Crosby needs a seat, everybody needs to scoot down.
Yes.
Herbert looking sideline. Allen with the catch. Allen, like he was on a leash.
You gonna get my shirt back?
Next round,
McDuffie's
all over him. 58.
Like you took your kid to the ball and you wanted to make sure they didn't get away.
Like Woody from Toy Story.
scary.
How about that call from Love? Scary. On Halloween camps.
How the offense has been looking first half.
Kenny, I am your father.
I mean, if he kicks a 71-yard field goal, yeah, he might walk out of here without pants on today.
First and goal. Stroud on again. Singletary blown up by Vea.
If he hits a 71 yarder, he might not walk out of here with pants today. What do you mean by that? What did you mean by that? If anything, you could have... Never mind, bro.
Mammoth man makes play.
Now, Ross, from that spot, we saw the down the line angle of where that marker was. That's going to be close.
Look at him. Just changing shit.
Oh, my God. Did you see that?
That's going to be cheap,
I've never seen that before in my life. What is that?
That boy got caught in a 4K.
Pounding on that trash can. I think the Astros must be it down.
Here comes one of those blitzes, and Carr delivers to Taysom Hill, and he bangs his way to a first down right into
a
Caleb
Evans.
With a smile on his face, too.
The hammer of four.
First and 10. Wilson fires it out. Jerry Judy's got it.
That's fantastic.
Go ahead.
Did you Jerry raised up like he was going to throw a pass 5 yards downfield after he caught it, and they went for it. He faked him out a little bit.
Now,
you're going to see as he gets past him, he's just going to grab that arm. Oh, boy, I don't know about that one. He gets that arm over there, but I don't think that there was much of a tug on that one.
As the kids would say, that's sus.
All right.
We'll be along with all the latest NFL scores and highlights. It's all coming up on the Verizon.
And by Sonic.
False start. Offense.
No comment.
Number 65.
They're kind of statuesque, feet not set on any of the throws, taking a big shit shot right there, taking a big shit.
There's still some of those ghosts of Justin Tucker banging a 60-yard field goal over the off the crossbar and through.
Great start trying to right the ship.
Hard field goal. There's still some of those ghosts of Justin Tucker banging a 60-yard field goal over the off the crossbar and through.
Great start.
Well, we know what that guy likes to do. I ain't say it. He said it. He said it.
Trying to right the ship.
J.
Jets fans are furious, Tony.
I mean, you can see it on the face, the frustration, and look at, you know you're frustrated when your teeth come out.
Red Wanda, Red Wanda, Red
An audible
Wanda,
here
Red
is Wanda. Zach.
I don't think we're going to get through this video, bro. Bro, what is that?
You're frustrated when your teeth come out.
Red Wanda, Red Wanda.
Well,
Red
an audible Wanda, here Red is Zach.
Run to the right.
There you go, Tony. Oh, boy, you're not the only one to figure that one out.
We'll try to talk it over at the half, find out what in the world is going on. 17-6 coming up after the break. State Farm halftime
and
show.
The, game.
The big
the
man is
game.
Making plays. He just tossed Rojo out of the way and devoured DeMarcado.
That buffet line is still open.
Fire,
the mascot
Jones.
Game, Pitcher's mascot game. Look at Blue. You're my boy, Blue. Into the backfield, and Blue just saying no. He
That's
wants none
kid.
Of that. Look at Blue. He's just celebrating in a big way.
Whoa, I got a lot of questions. Game.
Belichick's going crazy on the top of your screen. And Belichick was several yards on the field.
He didn't give us time. You just spotted the ball. You gotta give us it.
Then you saw Mike McCarthy put everything in. Oh, boy, here we go.
Nope. You thought I was going to skip over that? Hell no. Y'all know I'm a Cowboy. Just for this moment right here. Everything else. Fuck you talking about. Fuck about no motherfucker. Motherfucking thing. Think I give a fuck about how they feel? Hell
oh
no.
Boy, here we go.
Powers up ahead for 5 or 6.
Oh, Dawkins. Hell
oh, wow. Oh, wait a minute now. Look at Dawkins. Laid out on the ground.
He
was hurt. Clemens hit him.
He ain't really doing no smoke for him. He
wow, this was
that.
Frustration by Clemens, but
a little
Dawkins
bit of acting
is
there
calling.
By Dawkins.
He was. Look at.
Yeah, look at this.
Oh, my gosh.
And that's why Zach Tom, who
and they say LeBron be flopping.
Took a dive.
Yeah, he did.
Oh. What kind of a splash would that get in the pool?
Unnecessary roughness. Offense number 68.
15-yard penalty. And they said
Ron took a big 6'7" on that one.
350.
You're talking about 320 pounds hit the turf. I felt the aftershock.
Watch Zach on the right taking the field. Oh dear.
Just joining us late. Here's the what
that right there summed up the whole Jets season, bro. Great up.
Here's what you've missed. A punt, a punt, a punt, a punt, a punt, a missed field goal, a punt.
A punt, a punt. A punt, a punt, a punt, a punt, a punt, a punt. Oh,
then a punt. Then we reached the end of the half, and then the second half started with a punt.
Huge
that's a
rip.
Ass game.
Oh,
man,
give me
lie.
That lunch money, son.
And it was reeled in by Tyreek Hill for the touchdown. And they reel him in 17-10. The Eagles lead is 7. Come on in. We got you.
Taunting number 10.
I think he ooh. Grabbed the camera and that was it. So he
and
took that
know,
guy's
that was,
camera.
That was lit, bro. That was lit, bro. That was lit. I know, bro. I know.
And he had a prop.
Lucky as hell.
You know what they say? You can't have a prop.
Here comes the latest of the orchestrated celebrations. We had the roller coaster last week, and now it's the wheelbarrow race. And scores the penalty kick. Goal!
That
was against Tennessee. That was over in London. They say yes in the end zone. This is all Josh Allen. Everyone's covered. And the number one thing you have to do is contain Josh Allen.
Hey, hey.
Usually when the hat's off, it indicates a gunner issue.
No
penalty on the play, Sam Franklin.
He didn't even attempt to like try to run, like, bro.
Usually when the hat's off, it indicates a gunner.
Okay, you get bullied out of bounds. Okay, cool. Fight back.
Issue.
Boom, right there. He could have cut back that way. This man gone. Oh man, I know his awareness is probably about 34. 30, bro.
Yeah,
there was no foul during the play. Man, three people, bro. He still
get fouled. No penalty on the play. Sam Franklin was trying to maneuver through about three or four guys there.
How many guys did he hit on the sideline right there?
No penalty.
They had to change his helmet after that last series, and then you have to have a new chin strap. And you get that buckled up finally, and then you get the screwdriver.
Let's see Myles Garrett on this rush here. Oh, their helmets got caught.
Look at that.
That's crazy.
Alaric Jackson saying, I didn't do a thing. Looks like he bit his head.
Clearly, he is not a linebacker, so he's never going to make that tackle. So instead, he goes the ninja route. Let me go and trip him. Hi-ya!
Just continue to work on your own operation.
Here's Vaughn, gets taken down from behind.
Hey!
So you look at this little shove to McEwen.
What?
His team's tempers flare at the end of the half. You see Dietrich Wise putting up the big arm bar saying, no, 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 let's all get back. Come out to a game like this, that is a horrifying hat.
I want to pet that dog.
I want to pet that dog! What's that bear doing? You're not going to dampen our spirits here in Charlotte today.
We were just chomping some burgers at halftime saying this game feels like it should be 28-3 in favor of Minnesota. Why is it still 10-10?
Best Thanksgiving sides.
Jack and cheese, collard greens, Parsons pie, CD Lab.
Hey, they don't know what they're doing.
Here we go.
Hey, it's a boot. It's a boot. Because he ain't good out here.
I'm about to go crazy. One against five. Hey, I'm just playing. Y'all relax.
You got Brown on Brown crime right up top.
Here in Pittsburgh, Rudolph saves Christmas.
You love that damn iPad.
Paul knowing what's coming.
It's your emotion.
Hold on. No. We not finna just go past it. Like, he just said what he just said.
You got Brown on Brown crime.
What made you want to say that brown on brown crime? It ain't, bro, it's already worse than it is. We already got our shit black on black crime. Like, what made you, this is a football game, and you just say we got brown on brown? Like, come on, bro. Like, that, telling you, brown, it tell you a lot about these.
Right up top, here in Pittsburgh, Rudolph saves Christmas.
You love that damn iPad.
It's called knowing what's coming.
It's your emotional support iPad.
Whoa.
Pass interference, defense number two.
He said number two, which was the offensive player, and he pointed to the defense.
Pass interference, offense, there we go. Number two.
Offside, defense number 56. Sorry about that. 5-yard penalty from the previous spot, and it's still third down.
T. Higgins just sliding on through.
There's no foul for a block in the back by the kicking team. By the kicking team.
Let me talk.
Okay.
Let me finish. Let me finish. Boom.
Face mask, receiving team, number 20. That penalty will be half the distance to the goal. First down.
You see Pierre.
Yeah.
Oh, I think they called it on the wrong team, Kev. I think the penalty was on San Francisco. Yeah, they don't have this right. They're going to get this squared away. They're going to start walking this ball off the other way.
After discussion on the field, the penalty is on the kicking team.
Fuck that! I love the Super Bowl, nigga.
Like one knee, one cheek will also equal 2 feet, right, Dean?
I don't want to bring up anything about cheeks and butts with Mark. I just don't want to do it. Sorry.
not worth it.
Prior to the receiver's leg hitting out of bounds, his butt cheek hit inbound. As a result, it's a catch.
Let him know, Hussey.
And a first down.
Let's go.
Okay.
If you had butt cheek on your bingo card for the NFL on Fox today, congratulations.
Los Angeles will be charged a timeout.
Dean was scared. John Hussey was not scared. He'll say it.
Intentional grounding. Offense number 8. The foul occurred in the end zone. It's a safety.
They dial up a blitz. Fred Warner, he's got a free run. There's the official going down. And it was just Keystone Cops at that point. Oh, man. I mean,
look at the face.
It's going to be a false start. Movement on Miami.
Fierstad, offense, number 83.
I don't know. Are we going to have to be hooked on phonics for this game? Was that? Did he say false start in German?
Illegal block in the back. Receiving team number.
You sound like me. I don't know the numbers
Correction,
either.
Hold. Number 20. That penalty's declined. Tripping. Receiving team number 54. After this little goal. First down.
Well, nice those guys are the feet of those numbers.
Tripping, tripping, holding. We had it all there.
Penalty on number 15.
Philadelphia was challenging the ruling on the play that the quarterback was down by contact before he threw the ball. After review, the runner was down by contact before releasing the pass. The ball will be placed at that spot. It's fourth down.
That call, first of all, sounds better with the music under it.
Frustration is growing.
I'm here.
From Mahomes. That's the emotions of the game. You know he wants to win so bad.
I'm here. That's a bad call, ref. What are you... Man.
The competitor in him.
Crazy, cause oh, that's the last clip. It's crazy that happened and they end up going to the Super Bowl and winning everything. Like that play, that
was crazy, man. Oh,
bro, he was offside, bro. Hey, bro, I got him on the Bills. But yeah, man, that's another video. Yeah, man, I'm just trying to grind, bro. Like, you know, I got a schedule. You know, everybody, you know, I work and stuff, so on my off days, I just wanna make videos. Some videos, y'all gonna see me probably in the same shirt. Like, I recorded three videos today. So yeah, man, I wanna do, like, at least three videos on my off days, so. That way I have like content already, you know, edited, and it's, you know, just gonna drop on that day, and just gonna have the content loading up like that. I might have a schedule where I drop as far as like my content. Probably, this is what I wanna do. Probably, I wanna upload Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And then y'all gotta just catch the streams throughout the week. Most times, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, most times I do stream at night around 9, 10 p.m. Central Time. So yeah, y'all just gotta tune in to Facebook. I think it's a notification button on Facebook, so you just gotta turn it on. And yeah, man, did I get paid? Like I was saying, man, I stream around 9, 10 o'clock at night. Probably every other night, just depending on what time I schedule my games. It just depends on the opponent, really. Like, so, with that being said, I want to stream some more games, like scary games. I want to get Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Y'all got to recommend me some games, like scary games that I can play, especially at nighttime. Cause that's when my availability is at nighttime. So hey, that's gonna make it even lit. A scary stream at night. Hey, you know, I gotta help me out with that. But yeah, man, enough talking. I catch y'all when I catch y'all. It's your boy FL Buddy. And I'm out. Peace.